fiber. See the fiber.
It mustn't be 100,000 pounds to open the wound. Sam, would you please open box number 6? Last box before the offer. Taste it. We have 3 boxes here that contain £5, £15,000 or £100,000. You have avoided £100,000. Not only proof you are a meteoric gambler, you are going to be receiving. Undoubtedly, you would offer ever. Probably the most difficult position of your life, sweating and taking. It all hinges on Rob, you not having the £100,000. Would you please open box number 8?
We're with you.
Gambler's luck finally ran out. £4,800, deal or no deal?
I have had a bad rock that way before this year.
Deal at £4,800. I really wanted for you much, much more. But I hope, flipping back to just being the player, difficult, isn't it? But throwing away the mantle of the gambler, I hope you timed that decision right. £4,800 is yours. What I don't want to find is that in this box, right now, there is £15,000. Because that really would be a sting in the tail that you do not deserve. So can we have some positive thinking, guys, that this is just a fight? Ready? I want it to be the final. Yeah. Jane. The ultimate justice, as far as I'm concerned. We sold a box with £5 for £4,800. That is the mark of a gambler. Maybe. Drained after that. Oh, what do you reckon? Exhausted. And here he is, our ace gambler, who goes away with £4,800. But remember, he turned down £28,000 because he's got nerve. And in the end, he's finding what's okay. Don't make steel or no deal.